To fix high security number plate, you need to have the following equipment: snap lock, washer, hand repeater, and a drill. First, you need to measure the place where you want to fix the number plate. Then, you have to make two holes on the HSRP using a drill. Insert two snap locks in the holes of the number plate and place it on the vehicle body. If the holes of the vehicle body are bigger, you may need two washers. After placing the number plate on the vehicle, use the hand repeater to fix it permanently as shown on the video.